take over the shift today. I didn't even want to be here.
Then why didn't you just not come in to work?
Because because Giovanni's out doing stuff, so I have to be here instead of her being here.
That's kind of dumb. Didn't she just have someone else to take over?
No, I'm kind of her only assistant.
That's kind of stupid on her part.
She has a lot of work. Sometimes she doesn't have time for things.
If I was Giovanni, I think she should get more people to help, like more magical people.
That's a
It's kind of hard to find more magical people.
Where is it?
Well, I guess not anymore. Like a million have been showing up.
That's very true.
What the heck is that?
Wait, what?
Is that a dragon?
What? What do you mean? Have you been drinking? There's nothing outside.
Oh, goodness. Okay. Oh, God.
Hi.
Hi?
The door.
Oh, my God, it's ugly. I think you both would take a blue alcohol.
Is that a dragon?
I think so.
No, I think it's a iguana.
Wait, the tail.
Yeah,
oh my god, there is no way.
Doesn't the horn kind of remind you
of... Say nothing.
Oh!
Oh no, it's...
Say?
Oh my god.
Is there anybody that you are an iguana?
I'm not an iguana.
Then what are you?
Dragon.
A very small dragon.
I will bite your ankle.
Oh, you're adorable! Hi!
I was just saying... Kariku.
Hey, buddy. Oh, okay. There he goes.
Alright. How? What? You can... Huh?
Yes, I can turn into this thing. I don't do this often.
You look so
you're
cute!
Very ugly.
I will bite your ankle.
Not a problem.
You're very ugly.
You're so lucky you're already dead, otherwise I would headbutt you into the ceiling.
You're actually kind of cute.
Did you just try jumping at me? Really?
I feel like I'm being insulted.
You are. You very much are being insulted.
I swear I will kill you twice.
You can't. That's physically not impossible.
Look, I had nowhere else to go. I came here, okay?
So, wait, why are you, ugly dragon?
No, 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 there's no need to leave.
Colin, I do this occasionally, because I miss being in this form, but I'm stuck as this form for a bit.
Why are you so small?
Oh my god.
But...
Man.
Okay, you're like a little rat.
There we go.
Sorry.
Oh my god, you're a little rat?
I mean, like, you move, like... Sorry, that was me. Ow! I'm not a ghost. You can't
exactly.
Jump through me.
Exactly.
You are like a little rat.
Hi, Kariku.
I didn't mean rat. I meant like...
Stop
like a little,
legging me!
A little, like, little...
What the hell?
I'm stuck in the chair. I'm stuck. There we go.
Oh god, the pick is all
over again. Man. The cons of being a small dragon, so you keep being stuck.
This kid won't stop.
You keep pushing me around, stop it.
I'm getting stuck on everything. Kariku!
Kariku!
Kariku, I swear to god.
This is really funny to watch.
On everything. Oh my god.
I don't know what's going on anymore. Oh.
Kariku, I'll take away your fish for a week.
Oh.
Okay. That worked. Be careful with the candle and your tail.
Not that dumb.
I mean, dragon soup sounds nice tonight.
We doesn't. We can't eat anything.
You guys can't.
I wouldn't eat dragon. I feel like that's a weird thing to eat.
It also just sounds gross.
I don't know. I've heard that alligator tastes like chicken.
Should I run?
Yeah, I mean, maybe.
No, put it away. Put it away.
I can't open doors.
You're freaking trapped. Yes. Why? I don't think you should run out there and
actually, yeah. Let me in.
Yeah, it's probably not a good time to run out, yeah.
Somehow, I don't know how I got here without being seen.
I think any mortal, or actually human, would butcher you and eat you.
Comforting.
Yeah. I know, that's how it is.
Swinging that thing.
I mean, actually, they'd probably get captured and experimented on, and then beheaded.
I don't know, I don't think,
I don't think
the king and queen are very good at that stuff.
Probably not.
Whatever the government is.
Government?
King and queen. The high people.
The king and queen are not nice people. That's for sure. We have public executions all the time.
Comforting.
I know, right? It's very comforting.
Is he on your back?
Yes, he is. I'll allow this.
Could the child actually ride on your back? Is that possible?
That's
he is very light.
I would definitely try riding on
you get bigger, or are you just...
I believe as I get older, I'll get bigger. I am kind of young in dragon dreams.
How old are you guys?
I'm 18.
You're not getting any bigger.
Hey, you never know how old I get.
Yeah, and in dragon years, that's kind of young.
I don't even know how old my father is. You should see that guy. Massive. His foot barely fit in this place.
I had a dragon friend once.
Really?
Yeah.
What was their name?
Azar. It was a fire dragon.
That sort of sounds like a fire.
What the heck?
Never let me meet him.
Who broke the table?
Oh.
I think that's Kariku.
What the hell happened to this chick?
I think that's Kariku. Oh.
What the hell?
I'm not even.
No, absolutely not.
Well, yeah, no. Azar is dead, so you don't have to worry about.
Oh, was he fat? He sounds fat.
No.
Oh well.
He was hunted down by humans. Didn't end well.
Maybe I should go back to my cave and hide.
Let's pretend I'm not a human being for a second.
Oh.
I mean,
you're kind of a ghost.
Not anymore.
Well, but yeah, but I was a human at some point.
Yeah, but you're not anymore, so it's...
Well, yeah, but I still count-ish.
Apparently I can't jump onto tables.
You know, you can go on the chair. And then go on the table. Ah.
I'm still surprised you haven't knocked over that candle yet.
I am too! My tail gets everywhere.
Smells like fried donkey, actually.
Donkey?
Yeah, not dragon donkey.
I'm sorry, when have you had fried donkey?
You'd be surprised what we can afford when I was alive.
No. Who fries donkeys?
Well, donkey is. I would eat donkey, but it's very extreme.
My parents were very unfortunate, and we had a donkey at some point, and we couldn't afford anything else to eat. Rip their mule. We called him a mule, even though he was a donkey. But we did eat him.
Did you eat mule bits?
No. Okay. He was a donkey!
Well, I know, but you just
he
said...
He was a donkey.
You just said rip to your mule, so it's like...
No, we called him Sir Mule.
You called your donkey Sir Mule.
Yes, I will break your knees. Yes, we did.
Put it away.
What are you gonna do?
laugh at my mule.
I'm concerned how you managed to even get that.
What do you mean?
What, is that a sledgehammer?
Yes, it is very much a hammer.
Where do you get a sledgehammer from?
From my house.
Okay, then.
I will headbutt you in the gut. How funny. Do it. Mommy, what the hell are you doing, Creek?
Oh
my god. You can't even eat that. Did you call Creek fat? No! Whoa. Oh my god! I don't love that one. You hear that, Kriku? Quit drinking wine.
There's nothing in that.
There's nothing in that. Kriku!
Oh, let's see, there is something in that.
No, Kriku.
I mean, technically he is old enough to drink it.
Is that child high?
He looks like a goddamn infant. Kriku, I will take away your fish for a month.
Yeah, small, but I think that's just his species.
Yeah, but if someone comes in and they don't know how old he is, they're gonna think that we let a small child drink alcohol. Somewhere in the hundreds, I believe is what he said.
Yeah, but here's
how old are you, Kriku?
No one sees Kriku, ever.
How old are you, bud?
No mortals see Kriku.
Shut up! I can see Kriku. Shut up! What was that, Kriku?
107.
Man, you're young. Don't eat too many of those, okay, bud?
You're like 14.
I'm actually 7.
That's worse.
Technically, if I was still alive, I'd be 12.
Oh, wow.
You know, at least I'm glad I'm not the youngest here.
Really?
How old are you? Really?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
I'm 18. Oh. Mark my words, I will come back from the dead and steal your knees.
I'm the second oldest, I guess, besides Kriku, in this place.
Kriku, do you need help opening that? I can break it open. Alex, one of you guys.
No, not with the sledgehammer.
I don't really have thumbs. How else are you supposed to open one of these?
Here.
What kind of fucking don't give him too many, you can't really digest that well.
Okay, you can have two.
I don't know about you, but that man just drank an entire thing of, like, soup, whatever that was. Shut up or I will get ducks.
Okay.
I'll just fly away. So what are they gonna do? Fly after me? I can't fly. I was talking about ducks.
You can't fly?
Do I look like I can fly?
Isn't that like a dragon's whole thing?
I didn't inherit my father's ability, okay?
Otherwise, aren't you just like a horse? I'm sorry.
Okay, go get hunted down by some mule lovers.
No. We cannot have them open. Thank you.
I already closed the door when you reopen them.
I didn't mean it like that.
Yes, you did. Being called a horse was worse than being called a donkey.
No, it's not.
If you have horns, wouldn't they be a cow? Isn't that more realistic?
Actually, a bull would be more realistic.
Why are you throwing kiwis around? Oh, oops, stop.
I am getting stuck in everything. Help.
That
sounds like a really inappropriate joke. Anyway, look. I did it.
It's a kiwi, yeah. Ow.
I slapped him with a fruit.
Just hit me over the head with the freaking kiwi.
What? It's better than me headbutting you. I can probably.
The stairs are broken.
Oh my god!
He just
Giovanni's gonna kill you.
You can barely make it up one step. There.
Shut up.
Can you replace that, Kriku, the stair? Thank you. Oh, that's...
Oh, my God, no, it's perfect! Right now.
Please.
Giovanni will murder you.
Yes. Okay, there we go.
No, Giovanni, I do not want her seeing me like this. She'll just make fun of me more.
No, actually, I think Giovanni will make fun of you less than I do.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, you're already an ugly...
Not ugly.
Not ugly. You're cute. Which is...
Not cute.
Nuh-uh. How are you looking at the same thing? It's cute.
It's a tiny drag. It's adorable.
No,
yeah.
It's not. It can't even fly.
I feel like I'm being insulted.
Why are you licking their
feet? Why
are
you looking
at
you
do that?
Kriku, go around.
Okay.
Kriku, go upstairs. Don't invade anyone's room.
Invade everything!
I heard a door open.
I don't think Era's up there, or Briar. I think Briar's
I think Era actually might be up there. I heard snoring.
He snores?
Yeah.
No.
I don't stay here at night. I don't know.
I heard someone snoring, so someone's up there.
Could be Briar.
Stop opening the door.
They're grounded.
Did you just-
Why? Y'all keep breaking the floor!
What?
Ha.
Again.
Oh my God!
A friggin- no, that thing can
Wait,
actually-
Wait, what? Guys, oh guys, can we pause for a second? The texture didn't load.
I'll fix it.
Oh dear. What the heck is that? What is that?
I can't get out.
Dropping down wine bottles. Are you okay?
Oh God!
How did you even get in there?
Hold on.
I got the chair. There.
Thank you.
Why is there a flying shark? What the heck is that?
I finished business with
not more than a flying shark.
No, go away. No.
Alex, Greg broke your window.
Oh.
What?
Behind you.
Which window?
It's so tempting to break that more, but I'm not going to.
No, please. Oh, God damn it. Those windows are magically protected, you know. We can't just. It's not something we can easily replace.
Is the shark gone?
Yeah, I think it's gone. Oh, damn. Okay, just stay away from the window. Move over here so people can't see. Oh, hi, Kriku.
Hi, buddy.
What is with you and that soup?
I smacked Greg in the nose.
Good. Because I think he belongs to someone, and I...
Oh, that was Greg?
Weird. Sailor dude named Shima. Mm. I say he's weird because Giovanni always says he gives off bad vibes. I wouldn't know.
I've never met Shima.
I mean, they gave me my pig, so they seemed cool.
Shima gave you that pig then?
Well, the pigs were tied up, so I kind of took them. And they gave me the carrots and the leaves to take them. Yep. I took two.
Oh.
Kriku, I will take away your fish for a month.
Someone else said that they had bad vibes as well, though.
Yep.
That's interesting.
Yeah. But then again, I get bad vibes from sort of everyone.
Let's not talk about him anymore, please.
Yeah, I'm changing the topic. I just think it's weird that so many demigods are... coming in all of a sudden.
I mean, I've lived here for a while. I didn't even know this place existed until recently, so.
I've lived in a cave outside of this town for a couple months now.
Should we actually go upstairs? Because someone could actually just poke their head through that window.
Yeah! I can't.
Ow.
I'm good. Ow.
I hit my head. I'm fine.
My horns get caught.
Can you please?
Please.
Do you need me to pick you up?
Do you need to pick up, Dave?
I can't walk up the stairs.
Here, come on.
No, I literally can't, guys.
Here you go. Come on.
Ow.
What?
Okay,
chairs are not a good thing with you. Keep
no.
you're kind of cute, little bit.
I'm not adorable. I'm ferocious.
Definitely.
Now you're like that. I'll smack you on top of your head. Take the fucking compliment.
Yeah, nope.
I don't see how you're ferocious. I see an adorable, small, like, dragon.
I will bite
Say that head. Again and I'll beat both of you. I'm going to go into this room.
That's
yeah,
not a room.
About you,
that's
Alex.
A balcony.
What's up here?
That's Arrow's
room.
Okay, I'm going down then.
Yeah, that's the master suite, then there's Briar's room, and then there's these two rooms that don't have anyone. The double door one is a balcony.
Ha! Oh.
Well, I was gonna check if anyone was in here, but no one's in
Isn't that freaking and entering?
No,
well,
no,
I've been using this room lately, so, yeah, no.
No one's in here.
No one's yet. If you're using the room, let Giovanni know so she can fill it out on the thing.
Meh.
Meh.
Yeah, you guys can come in.
Okay.
Kriku, are you
too big a fan of doorways?
Kriku!
What?
Can he breathe underwater? Like,
he's.
What?
Wait.
I think he's kind of a plant, so I think water's good for him. Get out of the water! Get out!
Get out of the water! Kriku!
Ow. Maybe it's not the best headbutt iron. Ow.
Oh dear.
There.
Oh.
Don't ask. Just know what happened. Okay. Alright.
This room is really small. That's claustrophobic.
Yeah.
Is it?
It's kind of small. But all the rooms are small, except for the master suite. Okay. I'm
oh,
gonna...
hi.
Hi.
I did not see you there.
Really?
I mean, it's kind of hard to feel you when.
I'm always cold, though. So it's very easy to feel my presence.
I mean,
well, when you're a tiny dragon, it's hard to feel temperature. Hope you know you guys are familiar. You won't allow this to happen.
I'm not doing anything. I don't think there's anything in the chest. Also,
you can join us on the bed.
What?
You can join us on the bed.
That's a really small bed.
I
so?
Move over, I guess.
No, I'm too big for that bed.
Hey, no, don't say that. Don't fat shame yourself. Come on the bed now.
Not fat shaming myself.
Get your
bitch
ass on the bed now.
It's height. I'm too.
Nope. No, on the bed now.
No,
bed.
It put it away. It just be uncomfortable.
Bed.
No.
Bed.
You can't just abuse people.
I can't
with
do anything.
What you want. No.
Bed.
No.
Bed.
No.
Bed.
No. You're not the boss, and you're like 12.
This is entertaining.
Bed.
No!
Bed!
No!
I will beat you, old man, on the bed!
I'm too big for that bed.
No, you're not!
Yes, I am.
No, you are not!
Compared to this bed? This bed is bigger than the lower half of my body. No.
Sit on it.
You know what's going on anymore, Kasia?
Sit.
No!
Do you know what's going on anymore?
No!
Not a clue.
You're already crying.
I'll cry even more.
You cry 24/7.
Really upsetting.
It would not be upsetting.
Would you really upset a child?
I know how to deal with children. You just gotta let them cry it out. Cry it out. Go for it.
I'll tell daddy.
You guys gotta wait for it. You guys gotta hopefully know that, right?
Bonnie stands.
No. I'm her best friend.
No, I'm not sitting on the bed.
Bed now.
I'm not sitting on the bed.
Bed now.
No.
You just sit on the bed.
You just...
You broke it. See, look at
no,
that.
No, you broke it.
I'm gonna tell Giovanni.
You're not telling her shit.
Oh, look at that.
I
you're
mean,
hiding evidence.
Crap.
Oh my God.
You're not telling her crap. Sorry.
Oh, look.
I'm telling ducks.
More. Oh my God.
Ducks already knows I accidentally taught her. Let me not say that. Never mind.
Bet, no. On bed. On
no.
bed now.
I don't
no.
think ducks would be too happy to know
on
that
bed.
You're still
on
telling
bed. Her. On
no.
bed.
No. I'm leaving.
Fat man. And...
Well, that was entertaining.
Cricket, cricket, oh. Cricket's possessed. Cricket's possessed, oh God.
What do you mean, possessed? Oh, is he floating?
Levitation! Go! Oh, I can do that too. No, I can just, sit.
What's happening anymore?
I don't know.
Awesome. Yo, let's get it!
Ow.
I can do this with my head.
You mind?
Nope.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
Oh my God, can you turn your head the full way as well?
Okay, that's not normal. That's not-
I'm dead! Of course it's not normal!
I'm gonna- well, no. Kariku doing it isn't
Let's
normal.
Let's see if I can go downstairs.
Yes. Y'all are menaces. Come on, Kariku.
I think, it's about high time. Oh, would you look at the
There's the no wind. Clock in here. You can't say time.
I have a clock.
The way the sun is. Oh,
I have a clock.
Time.
It's getting
There's
dark.
There's no sun in the sky.
It's about high time. My shift is over. So
Miss
come on.
I'm coming with you. I can't really go anywhere else.
Is Kariku out? Because I gotta lock up the tavern. If he's still in there, he's gonna get locked in.
You gotta tell Giovanni about the
there.
Window.
There we go.
I'm pretty sure that.
Oh. Yeah, I'll tell her about the window later. Ow.
Mm-hmm.
Hello? Okay, cool. See you guys later. Come on, Belle. Let's go back to that.
Actually, maybe I should go see Giovanni, so yeah.
Okay.